Hey everybody, John, if you could hear, hello and good afternoon greetings from Joplin, Missouri. Alright, so we're going to get us a truck and trailer wash, engine wash, and this truck wash is sponsored by one of you guys. Imagine that. Let me see who it is. Somebody offered to pay for a truck and trailer wash. Imagine that. And I will be more than willing to oblige. Haha. Oh, I hope they're not busy today. It don't look like it. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, there's nobody there. Looks like we're gonna get in right away. Look at that. It's never happened before. Hey bud, engine, truck, and trailer. This truck wash is brought to you by, gotta close the doors here, window. This truck wash is brought to you by Kirk Tijinakatikapan. Jeez, I don't know how to pronounce that. Anyway, we'll be right back. Thank you. avoided. That came in a perfect time. All right, $80.99. Pretty tight in here. Sometimes it can take to about 2 hours to wait in line in this place. Well, we were fortunate to get in and out right away. Well, hello, my lady. Hello there, my lady. Hello, Your Grace. She's looking fine. Right now, nobody can tell she's a working truck. I'm gonna go to the parking lot over there. Wait till most of the water drips off and then we'll get going. Here you go, $80.99. The poop is right on the poop. Hey everybody, all right, we are continuing our journey to Texas. We got 345 miles to go. Going down to, yeah, Texas. The temperature here is 94 degrees. As you can see, truck and trailer are nice and clean. And look at that, no more dog tracking. Look at that, look at that. That is so sweet. gotta go, we gotta go. When you gotta go, you gotta go. There's no doubt about it. You know, you gotta go. Unleaded here is $2.69. Last year it was either $1 or below $1, right? I'm not pointing any fingers at anybody.
No.
But who caused the gas prices to hike? Pennsylvania. I hope those Missouri scales are closed. Stay green, stay green. Salamat. Day, Missouri's way station is closed. Why not? Oklahoma, everybody. Buddy John of Goodyear, greetings from Denton, Texas.
Hello.
Good morning.
Four numbers up there.
Okay, so
129 yard space, parking across from the loading door.
Oh, so it's okay, park and then wait for a phone call. Okay,
yep.
Got it.
It won't take long.
Thank you. Well, at least they're not.
Driver not connected. Please log in.
They're not turning us away. They don't have a door available yet, so we'll have to park somewhere. I guess they want us to park at slot 129, and then they'll give us a call when they have a door ready. Seven, 146. nothing terrifies me more than blindside backing, I tell you. It terrifies me. Later. All right, everybody, we've been assigned to door 37, which is right next to that orange truck over there. Thank you. keep your foot on the brake. Set your brakes. Wait until all the air bleeds out. That way you don't roll forward. Beast.